West Indies beat Sri Lanka the second match of the Super 10 stage of 2020 World Cup on Sunday at the Chinnaswamy Stadium, chasing down the 123-run target with nearly 2 overs left and 7 wickets in hand. After restricting Sri Lanka to 122 for 9, the Caribbean team easily reached the target in the 19th over, led by Andre Fletcher's 84 of 64 balls with 5 sixes and 6 fours. West Indies hit 127 runs for the loss of 3 wickets in 18.2 overs. Except for a little while in the middle overs, the West Indies never found the going tough. Though Johnson Charles, Malan Samuels and Dinesh Ramdeen were lost cheaply, Andre Russell saw his team home to the end with style, hitting 20 runs off just 8 balls. For Sri Lanka, Thisara Pereira was top scorer with 40 runs off just 29 balls. INS Report.